who you've been in front. This is not what her strawberry salad is.
Of course it's not.
Oh, okay. You're talking about the other thing, the salmon thing?
Yeah.
Okay, you see one?
It's over here. I guess they don't have one for this week, but she'll like this right here. This.
We're not going to get it. She ain't asked for a meal for you. Oh, okay. Well, they don't have the salmon one. All right. I know she will, but we're not going to get it. She didn't ask for that. So, come on. Let's get this, the salad. The strawberry salad. I do not like coming to Publix with my granddaughter. Huh? Okay. I took out a Kroger and Piggly Wiggly. I'm looking for the strawberry salad. Once I find that, I'll be good in the store.
Yeah, it's for $9. It's for $4 for $5. In the big packs. It's worth
it. You don't need that kind
of stuff. But it's $4 for $10.
Can we get what we come in here for?
Okay.
I already told you the store, I don't get certain things here. Maybe we get some eggs. Because we need some eggs. All I want is strawberry salad. Where is it at? This doesn't look like no salad right here.
Yes, it
has. I thought you knew where it was at. I'm going through this store. I thought you knew where it was at. Okay, well, thank you. What help I have. Set up like that.
Yeah, yeah.
Excuse me, do any of you know what the salads would be? Which aisle?
Salads?
Yeah. Like salads to go?
That'll be in the deli.
In the deli area?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate that. Did you want bread to go with your peanut butter jelly?
Oh,
the Publix bread.
Right here?
Yeah, Publix bread. Any one of these. The green, the orange, or the yellow.
I don't like those.
But then I get it. That's the only bread we're getting. Butter crust, honey wheat. I go with honey wheat. Can't beat it. In Publix, you gotta go with Publix bread. I know what's up with Publix. I'm looking for okay, some more detergent.
That. Yeah, I want to get one of these. Yes, let's do it.
Let's do it. Yes. Let me see. Which one is this?
This GoDaddy.
Okay. You want to get this color?
Sure.
Yeah, the Scrub Daddy. They talk about this thing. You know, the women be the when they look clean and honey, I be looking at them. I be like, y'all go ahead with y'all bad self. All of these in my laundry room. Like, I just love laundry stuff. I'm just so addicted. It is sad.
You need to have that same mindset when I be addicted to
But this ain't the stove, but that's bleach. I don't care. I just something my regular Clorox works for me. But I'm gonna get a little one. I'm gonna get a little one because I just be dropping it in my clothes. Wait a minute because I'm looking for something. Hold on. I'm trying to find a mop for our floor. A good one though. Like, we need a new one of these. Microfiber dust mop. Okay. Go that way. We're going to use the one we got. It ain't coming off. Let me see. Is you trying to come off? Okay, you trying to come off. Say for a hardwood tile driver. Effective biochemicals. Yeah, I like that. Yep, these things be good. I'm not gonna get this one today though. Cause I can get it cheaper somewhere else. Okay, so we're going to the deli to find your mother salad and figure out what else you want. And we're out of here. Make sure we find the water too. We looking for water. Get two of these, put them on the bottom. You can put it back here.
Baby.
Bakery look like it's on a diet.
Like, what's going on? this isn't what I remember. And then look at the cookies. Like, what's...
It make you don't want it, and that's good. We don't need no sweets.
Because they be all running out all the time. And then, like, when you come to see, everything here is, like, not good. Hold on.
So
like looking at you like this. Yeah, I don't get it. These, and they're like, they look at your cart and then they be looking at it like, why are you getting that? Like, leave me